Hello. It is officially my last night in this quarantine hotel. I'm super excited because tomorrow I get to walk out into real China air and I get to see my team leaders and get to see my school and my city. Everything changes tomorrow. Good night. See you tomorrow.
With the moment you fell, you could start over new. Was it
good morning? It is
true.
almost 6 o'clock, and so it's gonna be a little bit of a hectic ride. Our hotel has told us that our checkout time is at 6:30 in the morning. Because of that, we have to leave at 6:30, and we're going to try and walk to a nearby McDonald's. We have no idea how far this is, or like how long it will take with all of our luggage. And so that's gonna be an adventure. And then some of my cousin's friends are picking us up from that McDonald's, taking us to the airport, which is about a 45-minute drive. And then our flight is at 12:15. Once we get to Chengdu, we're going to be driven to Dujiangyan, which is our city. We'll be able to drop off our bags in our new apartments, and then we're going straight to a school dinner. It's gonna be a lot of fun, but we're definitely gonna be very tired by the end of the day. But today is the day that we move and finally get there. So it's gonna be good.
Hope you finally found the way back. So you're on your way back, you got nothing to prove. You got all that you need, you got nothing to lose. Cause now all of your days, if it's well understood, they'll be working together forever for good.
We made it. We are soaking wet in sweat, but we're at a local McDonald's and we're just trying to get sorted with QR codes. Everything is a QR code here. So to even enter, you scan a QR code. To order, you have to do a QR code. And your girl can't read Chinese, so I'm just over here asking local people to help me. But
hero.
We're getting it through. So we're about to eat breakfast, and then we'll see what happens.
Found the way back.
Calling back to the
open door, what you waiting for? It
takes your eyes open.
Made it to our gate, and we grabbed a quick bite. I wasn't feeling that hungry, so I got pork slices. I thought it would be like jerky. They're literally like crackers. Finally, after really long check-in process, we're on the flight. We are so thankful for my cousin and his friends for guiding us through this entire process of trying to get in. They had to check all of our stuff like 40 times over, like our quarantine and like all of our documents, because I guess they didn't know if we could travel. And so we waited at the check-in desk so that the desk people, their boss, could approve our documents and all of that. So
many QR codes. I'm scared.
At least four. So we have been through a lot, and it's not even noon. And then we also paid more for our extra luggage than ourselves. So our luggage is more expensive than we are by like three times. Right now, as we are literally on the runway, and we don't know where they're gonna take us after that. They also can't find three of our luggages, so each of us have one checked bag and then one that's not here.
Oh,
too fast. Trying to catch a moment, but it slips through my hands. All I see are long days and dark nights. I'm lost without you, but I'm on my way, so hold tight. I'm coming home tonight, meet me in the valley where the kids collide. In a
something I'm thinking about as we drive on this road is how a lot of our students are from Chulu, and so every weekend they go to and from Chulu and Dujiangyan Chulu. Basically, driving on the roads that our students drive when they get to school and they go home.
Like a sunset skyline to let you know you're almost home. So breathe in and hold tight. I'm coming home tonight. Meet me in the valley where the kids collide. Into the morning. Oh my God, my town is coming alive. I'm coming home tonight.
Wow.
Yeah, that's
what the
human fire.
Oh, but I won't let distance get in between us.